I think I was at a point where I really, really hit rock bottom. I didn't feel inspired. I didn't like how the photos were looking, which is why I stopped. But something inside me said, go back to Gambia. You need to go back.